Good morning. We have a number of baptisms this morning. So grateful for all those who have been giving their life to Christ throughout the last few months and throughout this summer. One of those is my third child, my second daughter. This is June Taylor. And I don't know if y'all can see her. Why don't you stand up right there, June? There she is. So this is June, and you can have a seat. I'm going to ask for June's family members, if you're here today, would you stand? And we just want to recognize you. Thank you so much for coming and being a part of this baptism. Y'all may be seated. Also want to thank just all of the preschool teachers and the children's ministry workers who have poured into her life over the last few years. And we are just so grateful for her decision to follow Christ. She'd been asking questions for really about a year now. And, you know, every time we would sit down and talk, you know, you could tell that there were some things that she still wasn't quite understanding and not quite comprehending. But this last time, in the month of June, she came to us and she said, "Dad, I feel that I need to be saved." And so we began to talk through it more at that time. And you could just tell something was different with her. And so I've actually got a picture here of that night that my wife snapped a pic of. And, you know, there's been a lot of craziness in this world over the past 5 months. But one of the benefits of quarantine was being at home more. And it opened up doors of opportunity for many of us to have more spiritual conversations in our home. And I can proudly say that during this time, and it opened the doors of opportunity to spend more time teaching June about Jesus and how he died for her sins and how she needed to give her life to him. And so I'm grateful for that. And so this morning, June, based upon your public profession of faith in Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried with Jesus through baptism unto death, raised to walk in newness of life.